FOMT, I'm working with David, City Scout. So we left off in the last episode with kind of having the population grow again. And income is getting better, at least. So what I will do is go ahead and expand our city in this direction, next to the highway. So yeah, that might mean that we have to get another four-way intersection in here. Since we need an access point to this part of the city then. But first, I guess I want to fill this part up. So that we have a bit more space. I mean, the demand of people is still low. But, I mean, it might be better if we do that now. Oh god, why was there a lag spike? I have no idea. So, let's get this in. So that it is all filled up with water, so that we don't have any problems with that. So let me just do it like so. Then we can expand it all the way to the highway, for now. Let's say to around here. And then go around to fill this all up. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Okay. So now the roads have to be fixed. So there is a little road here, but there's also a crematorium in the way. So we just have to move that. Then get this part just straight. Then 90 degrees to this direction. Yeah, I guess like so would be good enough. So now we just have to fill this all up with the small roads, and then we have enough. And of course this there's another thing in the way, the medical clinic. The slope is too steep. Now there's something in the way of here. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Because you can fill some parts up. So of course we can't fill all this up since it is mountainous, but I guess it will be fine. It will be fine. I got another road in here. Okay, I have to think about how I want to have it all, but I guess this. Okay, so that has to be there. So yeah, the roads nearby the highway will all be offices, of course. Just like this. Let's see. Well, I can't get a road in here up until that, so that seems rather good. So now we have all this already fixed. Just we need one little bit that we need to have filled yet. Oh, that's the name. What the hell is that? But it's just a name. Boom, another road fixed. Oh, this can connect to there. That's good. This elementary school has to be moved a little. Oh, whoops. That's not good. Okay, we are starting to get the income back. That is good. Fill this up, nice. And what also might be handy is for the incineration plants to have, well, let me guess, just two more in. Okay, that will just about be enough. Yeah, I guess this will be good enough. Just so that the trash can also be got over there. Yeah, that sounds good. So the demand is rising again for housing, but first I want to have the office zones fixed. So like here. I guess the rest we will have to like this. So I guess that will do for the office spaces. Yeah, and the rest will be housing, of course, and some will be commercial. So I guess the part with commercial will be at the big road. Since there will be a lot of people driving through and from. So I guess like this will do with a good. Yeah. Oh yeah, make this a bit of office space, I guess. Yeah, fill this up. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. This part also a bit of commercial. Okay, so that's all zoned now, right? Yeah. So now this district can go ahead and be until here, I guess. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. Guess we will just fill this all up. Boom. Yeah, Briar Rose Heights sounds good to me. Nice, nice. Now we also need a hospital, of course, so we have to slope the steep, of course. Guess around here will do. And police headquarters. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh yeah, these schools will have to be filled more parts than just one. So I guess like this will do. Okay, yeah, sure. I'll take it. Okay, that's good enough. Now let's get the highways in. Well, the highways in. We already have highways, but you know what I mean. With the sound barrier. Boom. Nice. So okay, we have we filled this part already up for our city. So yeah, it's going better with our city. As you can see, we have a weekly change which goes up, and we have income that also goes up. So anyways, I will leave the subscribe right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and see you next video. Bye.